good.
So the next dance cover is a rocking. It's called Thinkin Drinkin by Raindrops by me. Yes, I want this dance for a stampede event. It's very easy. And the songs by also is a Canadian singer George Fenyon. So the drinking songs. Just well, I play a cowboy in the stampede. So people.
Sorry.
I'm so loud. I like shouting. Okay. So first you put your fingers here on your jeans like this, right? So now you step with your right, step right, kick the left, step and a kick. So 8 counts here. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now we do side together, heel to the right side. Side together, side, heel. Heel, right? You are a cowboy. Imagine you want to drink some beer. Just use your left hand, holding them up. You imagine, you hold them up. And then pour into the beer. Six. And then drink it. Good. Seven. Eight. Okay? So one more time to the side. Together, 3, 4, muck.
3, 4, 5.
You can make some sound here. You can sing some sound here, okay? So after here, this is almost usually a cowboy's night to drink here. But what's the cowgirl doing? She's just kind of sitting there watching the drinking the beer, and she should be doing something, right? Go to the side. Side together, side heel again. They throw in the lasso. 5, 6, come on, right? Like this. So 5, 6, 7, 8, right? So the right side is a cowboy drinking beer, the left side is a cowgirl throwing the lasso, okay? One more time, from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And side together, remember, heel, toe up, and then 5, left hand. 6, 7, 8. And side together, side. Whoa! Right? 5, 6, 7, 2, 1. 4, 5, 6, 7. Step back. Which side is free? Right foot free or left foot free? Right. So now we step back 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Touch ball. So now we walk half to the left. Walk. This is 7. So touch the right beside the left, 8. And clap your hands. 8. So that's it. That's the dance. That's the